Just cut out the bad parts.
Okay. I don't believe you. This week's trivia question. What scene was only performed once in the original production of Peter Pan? Bring your answers to us, and you may get a prize.
Wait, do it again, because you're going to say on Monday.
Oh, on Monday. I knew it was in there somewhere, but I didn't know what.
I knew.
Bring your answers on Monday, or I'll cut you to the quick.
So I just keep it rolling?
Oh, we're rolling.
Yeah, this week. We had dance auditions, and I definitely can see that the kids went home and practiced their dancing. It was amazing. Awesome.
The legs work. I'm having trouble now. Trivia question for the week. In rehearsal benefits and other privileges.
On the boss man's ladder, but you got dreams he'll never take away. For the day your ship will come in and the tide's gonna turn and it's all gonna roll your way. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living. Barely getting by, it's all taking and no giving. Hey, laugh, do it again. Sorry, Justine. Que calor, que calor, que calor, que
calor. I have enough,
right?
Oh. Oh, but there's horseback riding in 1967!
I have it!
Oh my!
Huge! Chalk drunk!
You had that under there?
Yes!
I got here last night! See, there's no horses in Peter Pan. Well, unless you were in it, but other than that,
okay.
Well, thank you. Hold on to this. We'll call you.
Okay.
Don't call us.
So, I got it, right? What do you want?
We'll call you.
Yes.
Really uncanny.
I've always depended on the kindness of little people.
I'm just the computer went dark.
Well, thank you. Have a good day, then.
Okay.
Just saying.
Welcome back to the Good Morning Show with Kyle and Alex.
Today we have a very special guest, a PYT alum. He works in LA in the business. Let's welcome John Baumgartner.
Yay! Hi, John.
Hey, guys. I'm so excited to be on the PYT blog.
Duh, yeah. There's a waiting list. So, John, tell us a little bit about your experience with PYT.
Well, I was in the youth theater in 82 through 84 as a student, maybe even longer, 82 through 86. One of my first instructors was Valerie Farschman.
And you were also in Peter Pan, weren't you?
That's right, twice. We did Peter Pan, I want to say like 84, 85, but we couldn't do the technological flying of the flying by foy or anything.
Sure, sure.
So it was skateboards and dry ice. Everyone,
mystical.
Yes, scary. So everyone would just be on skateboards moving across the a stage. I was a student for 6 years, and then I was a teacher for like 3 years.
Nice.
And was the happiest times of my life. Yeah.
That's in the past. So what do you do now?
In the past, yes. Or is it?
Oh.
Here I am. Well, I'm working in Hollywood. I'm a film director and a writer and a director and television as well. I might, schedule permitting, I'm doing a show on Fox this starts this January called Sons of Tucson. So you can look it up on YouTube and look up Sons of Tucson, S-O-N-S, and that'll be on Fox in January. And then I'm doing a motion picture, a feature film. This will be my second feature film, which is a suspense thriller.
Not that thriller.
What are you talking about?
Looking back again, would you say PYT has helped you in your career now?
It made me really comfortable as a performer, because I acted a lot first, which has really informed me as a director, mm-hmm. with the way that I interact with cast.
So, if anyone's confused and has been missing the vlog, we're reviving Peter Pan.
Oh, right. I see.
So, is there any advice that you can give our current cast of Peter Pan?
I would say the number one thing to do is have fun. Is to follow what makes you happy and do it. And that includes in the play, you know, give it your full concentration, give it your full energy, but it's important to have fun because that's why we do anything. If you choose to do it, it better be fun. So sure. Have fun, and if you are having fun and it's really in your heart, then it's going to show and people are going to love you for it. And so have a great time.
Aww.
Yeah.
Well, thank you very much, John.
Yeah, I'm so happy to be on the blog.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, John Baumgartner.
Yay! And this is Yarn.
Trivia question for the week. Never smile at the crocodile. Jay and Barry had two dogs. What kind of dogs were they? What were their names? Never smile.
Never smile at a crocodile.
Alex, put your hands down. They don't care what your hair looks like. We just have to finish this episode.
Oh, sorry, just edit that out.
Okay. We just wanted to leave you with a few things before we finish this week's episode. Bullet number one.
I don't think you're allowed to do that on the PYT vlog.
It's a bullet.
It's inappropriate.
We'll just edit it out.
Yeah. Bullet one. Good job on showcase.
Yay! Bullet two. We started flying today. It was the bomb, y'all. It's gonna be really, really good.
Totes. Bullet three. Bye.
Start off a trivia question.
Not allowed to laugh.
Not that thriller.
Our blooper reel is so funny.
Not that thriller.
Che and Barry had two dogs. What were their names?
Oh, not that thriller.
Oh, how's the crocodile growl?
Alright. Oh, it's a dinosaur, huh?
Not that. PYT.